Hey Jesus, what's been going on?
Nothing much, just came home from school.
What have you been doing since going home?
Tavi and I have been working together on a project for history class, and so far, it's not completed just yet, we're going to work on it.
Thomas has told me about how you've been doing some really similar stuff that Matthew does. Isn't that true?
I'm not sure, if I told you to relax, wouldn't you fall asleep?
Well, I'm not sure. As a Christian myself, I'm not sure if you would or could do things like that to me.
Matthew would usually hypnotize anyone. It was unbelievable that he'd have the books on hypnotism, even if I'm not literally into it. It would be cool for me to try it.
Dude, you've been king of our high school for a while now. It's not like your father would allow any of that to ever happen to you.
I'm sure that he won't mind if it was just once. Besides, how sleepy are you feeling? Because I am guessing that you'll be feeling completely relaxed. Alright, if I nearly gave you a bit of sleep, sorry about that.
See? What the frick didn't I tell you? Hypnotism isn't the thing that you should be doing except for Bunny's older brother.
Focus deep into my eyes. By the way, haven't you been able to take a nap yet?
Maybe. But my husband doesn't literally take me to any hypnotists. But you're just legit too new to this.